Good morning, I'm Kendis Gibson.
And I'm Marcy Gonzalez with the top stories on this Christmas Day, Friday, December 25th. The death toll is growing from those tornadoes in the south. At least 14 people are dead from twisters that ripped through seven states, including one of the longest track twisters ever observed in December.
If you're looking